Hi, I'm Dan Bova, and here are three things entrepreneurs should know today, May 21st, 2018. Mark Zuckerberg has agreed to have tomorrow's meeting with European Parliament leaders about privacy issues streamed live. 30 million Americans tuned in to watch the royal wedding this Saturday. Can Zuck's ratings outdo Harry and Meghan? If Google's YouTube was a standalone company, it would be worth roughly the same as the Walt Disney Company, according to investment bank Morgan Stanley. How much is that? $160 billion, according to the firm's analysis. A little Monday motivation to stay focused. Check this out. At the Moto3 French Grand Prix at Le Mans, driver Jakob Kornfel avoided running over a fallen racer by jumping over him. Have a great day.